so their shoe it fell upon.
What was the wagon doing?
The mare only was moving. In a wagon loaded with watermelon, a shoe left behind by good old Raymond.
What was good old Raymond doing inside a wagon?
Why was the watermelon out of their shoe it fell upon?
What was
was the watermelon out of their shoe it fell upon?
What was the